Is our programming hard to learn?
It ranks up there with C for difficulty, and it has an F in available online resources to teach it to you for free.
I thought there were free online resources to learn it.
Yes, you can take the data analytics classes on Coursera to learn R, but there are not as many resources as say scientific computing in Python.
I did not know Python could be used for scientific computing.
It is not used as much as for say web apps or web hosting, but it can be used for data analysis.
You're acting like Python is an alternative to R.
For most applications, Python is an alternative to R, and it is the more popular choice because Python is so much easier to learn.
What makes R so much harder to learn?
Functions and parameters are not as obvious in what they do as say the print command printing things to paper or an output file in other programming languages.
So what does R do?
SAS, Strata and SPSS, other data crunching languages, use the same sort command for data sets whereas R uses sort to sort variables.
So one reason it is hard to use is because the commands are so different.
R does not put as much data in tables to explain the results it generates.
Some tables are too complicated anyway.
R has far more analysis commands, which makes it harder to learn.
That's one reason why so many people hated C.
R has some flexibility, like letting you include variables from different data sets. The greater flexibility means more troubleshooting if you've merged data sets or it is pulling the wrong variable.
That's like people complaining about not so strict typing and then wishing the typing was not so strict. Flexibility in using variables is good.
The downside of R is that it does not analyze multiple variables.
So how does it do complex analysis?
R puts loops in the control programs, which a lot of people are afraid of messing up, to analyze each variable in a separate loop. And then there is the fact that its functions act like procedures instead of simple numeric functions.
You lost me on that last one.
Most languages like SAS and Strata use functions to do a single calculation across a whole data set and procedures to manipulate the whole data set. R uses functions to do both.
I do not know if that is a pro or a con.
I think the biggest reason people think it is uber complex is the lack of a graphical user interface for something that is already complex.
Even game development for FPS is point and click and a few drop-down menus. That's reason enough to switch to a different application.